Morgan Stanley analysts have suggested that the EVTOL market could be valued at more than $1 trillion by 2040 and as much as $9 trillion by 2050. Here are 5 EVTOL companies to keep your eye on in 2022. In this video, we are going to discuss about 5 Panga EVTOL stocks to buy. Let's get started. Joby Aviation. Joby Aviation recently announced an expansion of its existing contract with the U.S. Air Force's Agility Prime program that increases the contract's potential value by more than $45 million. The contract also widens the company's defense partnerships to include the U.S. Marine Corps, which will participate in government-directed flight tests and use case exploration. Evtol plans to conduct its first North American urban air mobility simulation using helicopters powered by Blade Air Mobility as a substitute for an EVTOL. The company aims to study operations, ground services, passenger journeys, and EVTOL operator needs, creating more accessible and faster connections through downtown Chicago. Vertical Aerospace was founded in 2016 by Stephen Fitzpatrick and recently announced a partnership with Babcock International to explore new applications for the company's VX4 EVTOL aircraft. Babcock has over 35 years of experience in EMS, performing thousands of missions every year globally. Archer Aviation, based in Santa Clara, California, recently announced successful completion of its critical azimuth flight tests, marking the completion of the second of 3 key phases of flight testing. The purpose of these tests are to validate the crosswind capabilities of Archer's EVTOL aircraft configuration and flight control systems. The company has now successfully flown Maker at increasing speeds of up to 15 knots in various directions and attitudes. Lilium plans to launch networks in Germany, the United States, and Brazil, and recently selected Deal Aviation, a leading supplier of cabin interiors and systems for the aviation industry, to collaborate on the design and development of Lilium's jet cabin, as well as to act as the integrator and manufacturer for interior components. Additional EVTOL stocks to watch include Ahang and Blade Air Mobility. That's all for today's video. If you guys like the video, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Thanks for watching.